More than two decades have passed since Filipino World War II veteran Regalado Baldonado has been reunited with all of his eight children.
The fact that we can be together is the best thing that can happen to me.
Unfortunately, that hasn't happened yet. It took Baldonado 20 years to bring his four children to the U.S. The remaining four are still waiting for visas in the Philippines. His daughter, Charmaine, says her father needs his family around him, especially that he's old and sickly.
Talagang nananalangin kami lagi para magkasama-sama kami ulit na buong pamilya.
These veterans and their children have to deal with a massive backlog in America's broken immigration system. But advocates say time is crucial because if these manungs die while waiting, their petition dies with them as well. Hawaii has just passed a Senate resolution urging the federal government to support the passage of the Family Reunification Bill.
It's a long way to go, pero the pattern has been clear year after year. Usually the sponsors are coming from the Democrats, 90% to 95%. And right now, both houses are controlled by the Republicans. So the burden is upon them to really push for this bill. If we will really be sincere in really helping out the vets who have served this country, the Republicans should make the move.
We vote for them, for America. And we should be repaid.
The veterans and their advocates now have until the end of the congressional session in 2017 to get enough bipartisan support for the bill. Advocates are hoping that once the Family Reunification Bill passes, it will also convince lawmakers to finally grant the veterans their much-awaited lifetime monthly pensions.
If we actually allow them to bring up their kids and families here because of their service, it's going to follow in the future that we will use the same documentations, we will use the same basis for them to have their complete recognition, complete benefits. Duktong-duktong lahat ng bagay. Alam nila yan, alam natin.
If the Filipino Veterans Family Reunification Bill does not pass as a standalone bill, Filipino veterans and their advocates hope it will still be included in the Comprehensive Immigration Reform Bill, which seeks to address the massive backlog in petitions. Either way, they just want to be reunited with their loved ones, and they want it to happen soon. Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.